What's up, guys? It's Jerry Miller. I'm in Buckingham County at Foxfire Farm. My wife persuaded me to drive one freaking hour in the rain, but I love her, to cut this beautiful tree down. Charlottesville, Virginia, this is what I Love Sevo recommends for your tree cutting farm, Foxfire Farm in Buckingham County. Oh my God, the tree is in my ear right now. This is really hard. Jesus, Mary, Mother, and Joseph. I don't think I can do this.
You're almost there.
Angela, you're jumping in.
You'll have to give me your gloves and your sandals.
And the flip-flops.
Good job, honey.
I need a break. Okay. This is so effing hard.
I'm
exhausted.
In a few minutes, you'll be able to kick it off.
We should have gotten that axe.
I am so tired.
Oh my God.
All right, here we go. Wait,
all right, prove your manlyhood. Manhood.
Jesus.
What if I hold the branches for you and you use two hands? What if you kneel down and you saw with two hands?
Good job, honey.
Thank you for the support, babe. You're doing a great job, sweetheart.
I'm really helping.
All right, I'm going back in. Are we still rolling right now?
Oh, we are still rolling. We've been rolling for 1 minute and 40 seconds.
You wait until he gets close to the end and then you just...
No, keep rolling.
Yeah. We need this whole thing documented the entire time.
Oh my God, this saw is like from 1987.
It's probably older than that.
This is our 80s theme today.
Yeah.
Look at Daddy, he's climbed down the tree. This is how real men do it.
Yeah. Let's see if we find one. Come on.
It's like you're wrangling an animal.
This is hard.
This is why we do this. Because at the end of the day, you deserve that deer.
Oh, I gotta take a break. I'm serious, Angela. You want me to? Come on, you got this.
Come here, Claude.
Angela's about to go in. Who wants to go in?
I think you got to finish the job. You're almost there.
I'm kind of.
We should just buy a good saw next year.
Or like an axe.
You had a saw in your garage. That looks pretty serious.
It doesn't work.
Oh.
It don't work. Good job. Halfway through.
I think you gotta go down a little because you're...
I think you're right.
You just need some elbow grease.
I don't think it's a good idea to
stay on the part that you already sawed.
I think you're probably right too.
Because now you're just like starting over.
I'm trying to be on a crack. I think I got it.
Trying to be on a crack.
The tree may fall on you too. Just towards the
I lab. See it like wobbling.
It's so close.
Soon you'll be able to kick it down.
I think we could probably just pull this tree out of the ground.
So close.
Look at Daddy, you saw that tree down. Go, Daddy, go! We're over here, so if you're gonna tip it this way, you know,
which one?
Heads up.
It's okay. It's a cute tree, it won't hurt it.
I don't think we're worried about hurting the tree.
There it goes, baby. Tell me you're rolling right now.
I am.
Come on.
Woo!
That's right. That was so hard.
Trey's first Christmas.
My son's first Christmas tree.
Defeated. Woo!
Woo!
Yay!
I'm out of breath.
All right.